Hi, this is how far I've got with Max from this photograph here. And I thought I might show you how I go about doing the eye. So I enlarge it as much as it will go. You can see that I've left the eye blank. So I'm going to try and show you one-handed. Can see, surprisingly, let me use the protector. Can rest my hand on it then. That there's quite a strong bit of purple there. I don't think that's quite blue enough, so I'm going to get a strong blue. Okay, that's too light, I think. I don't really need to use grey because that's the wrong grey really. I should have just left the grey card. Red in it. Last thing I do is get one of these little stubby blenders. I'll blend it inwards. This is too white. few really minor finishing touches, but it's basically the eye.